cheese is my favorite meal.
Of course.
I just love it so,
good.
Much.
Gotta love it.
I had some for lunch today.
Ooh.
I throw tuna in mine.
Tuna.
That's a Midwest staple.
You've talked about that yeah, before, your tuna mac.
You put it together in like combo. 10 minutes and you're good to go.
Does that sound good to you? Yeah.
But crawfish again?
Yeah, great. I had lobster mac, crab mac.
Yeah. Lobster mac. Stuff.
Yeah, expensive
that's a ticket.
Taste.
Mm.
You guys are just really hating on the tuna.
Yeah,
huh?
Yeah. That's right. Yeah. You're too low class for us.
I guess so. Gosh, I wore a pocket square today, too.
Yes, even that. Even
there you
that
go.
Looks like a napkin.
But we have a classy forecast.
Yes, please. Thank you, Belina.
Yes, gosh, I'm just taking some heat here. Tough crowd today. Wow. All right. Let's get to the forecast. Beautiful along the coast today. Seaside, still a nice evening. Check it out, the sunset. And if you've been out on the coast today, it's looked pretty much like this. Start off a little cloudy, brought in some sunshine. That goes for up on the mountain, too, our Mount Hood Meadows camera right here. It's a little hazy out there. And again, through the overnight, you might start seeing areas of fog, but it'll clear right back up as we go into our Monday afternoon. Some lower 70s out there. How about that? 71 for Beaverton and 71 for Tigard. 69 coming up Hillsborough. We have 68 for PDX and 68 for Vancouver. Don't believe we topped off at 70 degrees today, but we were right up there in the upper 60s, feeling very comfortable, about 6 to 7 degrees above our average. All right, so it's dry here. Nothing really happening. It's been about 13 days of that, but the system off to the northwest is eventually going to push this front on in, and that's going to bring in a chance of rain on Tuesday, and then behind it we have another round which will arrive on Thursday, bringing in some heavier rain. So as I show you the PDX rain chance, expect nothing tomorrow, but then Tuesday we should start to see some rain. Thursday is practically guaranteed. Heading into Friday as well, we might have some lingering showers. Wouldn't be surprised if our Tuesday numbers start to go up just a little bit heading into tomorrow. So far we've been under an inch of rain for our October. We should be close to about an inch and a half there, and as I mentioned, the last measurable rain was October 8th, so it's been some time. You have a stretch of about 13 days, and it really puts us down into that deficit. So here's what you can expect. Those showers are going to be Tuesday, arriving in the afternoon to the evening hours, and then kind of holding into early Wednesday morning. But again, this shouldn't produce a lot of moisture. Thursday's storm, though, that will arrive, that's going to bring in a chance for some heavier rain, which is going to be more consistent, and it's likely going to last for a lot of your day. So you're going to have to plan around that. Temperatures with it, with the clouds kind of rolling in and that cold front arriving, that's going to drop our temperatures down to lower 60s. Even on Thursday, I have us not even hitting 60 degrees. I think we'll have about a trace to about 1/10 of an inch on Tuesday, maybe slightly more. And that goes for Thursday as well. I've lowered them just a bit. We might see upwards to about a half an inch come Thursday. When it's all wrapped up, we'll probably have about a half an inch by Friday. Okay, so here's the timing again. We get to tomorrow morning. Just expect some patchy fog, kind of like we've seen the last couple of days. So same song and dance there. We clear up for the afternoon and evening. It's going to be really nice. Tuesday, we start off dry and clear, but then here comes that front. This is going to be weaker than the one that will arrive on Thursday, but it should produce at least a light shower on Thursday. So be prepared for that. Kids don't need the rain jackets likely early on Tuesday, but by the afternoon they'll likely need it. Here's Thursday at 2:30. The rain's here, still dry east of the Cascades. This is going to be a heavier, more consistent rain that will last into about Friday morning and into Friday afternoon, but then we should start to dry up on Saturday for at least one day of the weekend. All right, 64 degrees Wednesday, 59 on Thursday. I've dropped that, you know, from yesterday. I think I had us in the lower 60s. And then Saturday at 67 with some dry time. Sunday looks a little wet, too. So it's like just about every other day we should have some sort of rain.
All good things must come to an end.
Right. We were due for it. So we've had less than an inch of rain for the entire month.
Yes.
An inch. Yeah. But we're going to get like half an inch of rain just Thursday, Friday.
And I think by the time we get to next Sunday, we wrap up, we'll probably double our rain total for
the month. Wow. No kidding. All right. Thanks a lot, Joseph. Coming up next, there